Welcome to Japan Family Day。
没错，这里就是大人孩子都爱的 Japan Family Day， 日本家庭节。这个节日在大家熟悉的 Arcadia 的 Santa Anita 公园举办，至今已经有20多年的历史了，可以算是南加居民们最喜欢的春季活动之一。
You know, basically this event has started almost like 25 years ago, and it's because of the relationship between the Santa Anita Park and also the one racetrack in Tokyo, which is the Oi racetrack.You know, because of that, their sister racetrack relationship started in 1994. Since then, we, you know, began this event. So now, it, you know, really expanded, and probably this is the one of the biggest Japanese cultural event in Southern California. Here, Los Angeles is the, probably the biggest community, you know, I mean, the Japanese community in the U.S. Because of the many history background, Santa Anita has a such a significant connection with the Japanese culture. In Southern California, you know, there were many, you know, Japanese living, probably about 200,000-ish. We had three, you know, big car companies like Toyota, Honda, Nissan, and headquarters here. So it's really, Los Angeles is really connected to the you know, Japanese cultures.
这里我最爱的就是各种各样的好吃的了，日式章鱼烧、拉面、炸猪排咖喱饭、寿司等等，美食传来的香气阵阵扑鼻，仿佛置身于遥远的日本街头上。
Usually, you know, takoyaki is like a dough balls with octopus inside, and we use like a special pan for making the takoyaki. It's a round shape, the pan.And then we pour the dough there, and then flip it, and then make a ball. It's like this. And then we have, you know, 7 flavors. So customer can pick like flavors and then put on the top and the sauce. Yeah, that's our style. Original, like authentic. Outside the crispy, but inside the melty and the super hot. The taste is really good. Usually, you know, in America, especially Los Angeles, there are many Asian foods. And many restaurants, especially ramen store,serve takoyaki, but those are all frozen takoyaki, and they just deep fried. Usually, takoyaki is from Osaka. It's like inside the melty, and kind of like, you know, some people say, might say like a gooey, but that's the original style of takoyaki. So that's, I wanna serve to the American people, the original style of takoyaki.See, it's very salty.
Takoyaki cheese.
Cheers.
But it's very hard.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, sake is pretty, you know, the traditional Japanese alcohol. And actually, sake from rice.Yeah, some people think about sake is like a very dangerous, like a spirit. But sake is very, you know, smooth and like a wine. Alcohol like 12% to 15%. Also, we do have a sparkling sake. It's only 5% alcohol. It's easy drink. It's super famous sake called Superior Junmai Ginjo. It's very fruity.Another kind of sake is called, this is called Sayuri. Sayuri is a pretty Japanese girl name. It reminds us Japanese delicate culture. This is, the type is Nigori. So it's not clear. It's unclear. So we need to shake. Yeah,
okay.
Right.
It's very useful.
It's good?
Yeah, I love it.
Very delicious.
Okay, we are from Hapa restaurant in Gardena. H-A-P-P-A. It's Japanese Hawaiian restaurant. We just get started. This spicy ramen. It is so spicy, so addictive. But it's already so popular in Japan. Yeah, you better come check it out.
Oh, it's really spicy. It's my spicy.
So addictive.
I need courage to eat it. I love it.
It is spicy, but,
it is really good.
But 5 seconds later, it's all spice is gone. Right now, no spicy.
Yeah.
其实我尝过之后觉得这应该是
很香很香的辣味，不是像我们经常说的那种超级超级辣，但是它辣中呢是带着香，所以我非常喜欢。其实悄悄跟大家讲，有一点像辛拉面的味道，不要让老板听到哦。一直在我们认为中呢是非常非常漂亮的日本传统服饰，而且它其中呢也蕴藏着非常深的文化和历史啊。今天呢我们在这个 Japan Family Day 上面就看到了一个非常漂亮的和服美女 Chikako。
你好。
Oh, you can say better. Fantastic. 我现在就有几个关于和服的问题要问一问她。Hi Chikako.
Hi.
How long it take you to wear it?
It takes 30 minutes.
30 minutes?
Yes.
Why it takes so long?
Because I actually wear three dresses inside.
Wow.
And then actually two ladies help me to wear.
Oh my goodness. Do you feel really hot?
It's hot and it's really heavy.
Oh, I kind of curious about the band right here. The band and also the bag.大家可以看到这个我们日本和服的设计后面是非常非常特别的。Tell me something about the band and your back design.
So this design is showing the roads. You can
see. Oh, like the roads?
Yes.
这个活动可以说是集吃喝玩乐于一体，大人们可以参与观看赛马活动，小朋友们可以欣赏纯正的日本传统舞蹈和传统节目，还有各种各样的游戏可以玩。在明媚的阳光下，和最爱的人一同享受周末的欢愉，是多么美好的一件事情啊！
可能很多人并不理解为什么人们爱来参与这样的活动，然而真正的当你来到这里，看到这里形形色色的人们，各式各样欢乐的家庭们，吃着一碗特别正宗的日本拉面，再加上所有眼前的这些美丽的景色，那一瞬间你真的就会明白，原来来到这里不是为了看什么表演或者是吃到怎样美味的食物，而是来这里要换一种心情，感受一种家庭的美好。